Hi everyone, good morning and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. On this Friday, here's what you need to know. The skies have cleared out and the temperatures have cooled down. It's going to be a chilly start to this Friday forecast, but a pretty nice finish later in the afternoon. The sunshine is sort of a one-day deal because we're right back into showers for tomorrow. I wanted to show you a quick look at the radar as the storm continues to build and set the stage for a possible winter disaster in parts of the north and east this weekend. With snow showers and very cold temperatures coupled with a good bit of moisture coming in from the south, there are many types of winter weather advisories, watches, warnings. The red area here is a blizzard warning. The pink is a winter storm warning. And the areas in blue are winter weather advisories. So we'll keep those people in our thoughts this weekend. Here at home, we've seen the rain showers move out, leaving northwest Arkansas in the River Valley today with clear skies. Now, rain showers are going to be moving right back in, however. And for some people, they will be moving in as early as tomorrow afternoon. After morning temperatures in the 30s and 40s, we'll end on a pretty nice note with afternoon highs in the mid and upper 50s. Bentonville 55, Fayetteville 56, 59 later today in Fort Smith, and 58 in Van Buren. Then tomorrow we pick up a 30% chance of scattered showers, move that up to a 90% chance of rain early on Sunday. Things begin to clear out Sunday afternoon, and then for your Monday, it's clear. Tuesday brings in a 20% chance of showers, cooler temperatures for the middle of the next week. Don't put those winter clothes away just yet. Colder air is moving back in. Have a good weekend.